The heat is on for South Africa's car thieves. It looks like a James Bond movie, but the inventor of the blaster system, Charles Fourie, believes he's found a way to deal with carjackers. Amazingly, perhaps, the system's legal in South Africa, provided the driver's acting in self-defense, as depicted in this mock-up. About 25 vehicles so far have the blaster, but no one's yet tested the system for real.